Rosalie Yellen. So Susan was a friend, a good friend, and I loved her. And I miss her. I still miss her. I miss her every day. And I think about her now in the age of Trump. And I think that we have no dearth of activism now on Long Island. We have all these hundreds of groups that have sprung up since the election. But we're long on activists and short on organizers. And Susan was the penultimate organizer. And that's what I think about, and that's what I want, and that's what I wish for more of these days.
Amen.